This is my new camera. Before that, I've owned many cameras. Camcorders, more camcorders, point and shoots, and I've even filmed on my cell phone. What is this new camera? My new camera is a DSLR, a digital single lens reflex. And now, here's some footage from my other cameras. And this is footage off my 3-year-old Galaxy S4. And you always gotta remember one thing when filming on your phone. You should always use your back camera, because your back camera is a lot better than your front camera.
If your front camera, then you're gonna be looking at the screen and not at the actual camera.
So this is from the Jazz HDB 140 video camcorder. This is my first camera. I got this from Walmart. You can kind of tell it was $20, so you can kind of just tell by looking at the picture of what it looks like, how good it is. So the battery died for the Olympus camera.
Okay, and this camera is my HD 24 megapixel still image video camcorder. This is the newest one I have. It's from Amazon, almost $200. It's kind of bad. The light, it's not that good in the low light. It's not full frame, that's why you see the black bars. The one that this camera does that all the other cameras don't have is that
it actually has a flip out LCD. You can see right here, here's the LCD, there's me, there's the lens. You can see right there, the flip-out LCD. And you can see that it can turn no matter what, in both directions. And close it like that. That's one of the big priorities, so that you can see if you're in focus, or to see if it's recording or not.
Yeah,
and then this is the Sony CyberShot DSC-H300. This is the big DSLR. This takes the best quality photo and picture. And yeah, and it's really wide angle. See? With the camcorders, it starts zoomed in a lot. With this camera, you see everything, which is what I really love about this camera. It doesn't matter how much gear you own or money you have, but what really matters is the story behind the movie.